so weird to be here. This is where I told my sister that I was joining Starfleet.
More like where you decided to abandon your family.
D'Erica?
Hey, we did it! Case closed!
You kidnapped yourself!
Wow, did Starfleet teach you those amazing detective skills?
Was this just to get me to show up for the wedding? I would have just come!
Classic D'Vanna, always assuming it's about you.
Nope, I'm gonna stand way over here.
Fascinating. Orions primarily resolve disputes through violence.
No, that is not true. D'Erica, please, can we just talk about this?
I'll let my blade do the talking.
Oh, come on!
D'Erica, don't stab my friends!
What are you gonna do about it?
Teach you how to respect your prime! I don't get it! Why do this? Why kidnap yourself?
Because I knew it was the only way to get you to come home.
You didn't invite me!
Oh, would you have even come? You haven't been home once since you left.
Yeah, I've kind of been busy.
With what, scanning? Why is Starfleet so obsessed with scanning?
To learn stuff!
You abandoned me for science.
Don't.
You were trained from birth to be the tip of the moonlit blade. The greatest duty of the mistress of the winter constellations.
I didn't ask for that.
Neither did I. You forced this on me without asking. Running to Starfleet was your choice, but it meant all your duties fell on me. I had to train. I had to be the mistress. I had to drop my whole life to become the new prime.
You're right. I should have talked to you before I left instead of just assuming you'd want to take my place. I'm sorry.